Mission Edify.
Hello brothers and sisters, if you want to make history, you should know history. Let us learn from our forefathers how they succeeded in their Christian faith life and in their social life.
Ida opened the door of her house hearing a call. It was midnight. A Brahmin was standing at the door seeking the help of Ida, unable to stand the suffering of his expecting wife. Ida was unaware of medicine then. She called her father to help, but the man went back, not willing to take the service of a male. Two more approached Ida with such a same request. They too went back disappointed. The next morning, Ida peeped out to see the reason for the beating of drums outside. Three dead bodies went in procession. Ida was broken in her heart, for her inability to help them was the reason of their death. She made a vow to become a doctor for the welfare of the Indians. She left to America, leaving behind her missionary parents. January 1st, the arrival of Ida Scudder was eagerly awaited by India. Dr. Ida returned to India to redress the wails of the Indian hearts and also to give the salvation of Jesus freely. She created village health centers to heal the lives of the people and to share the love of Jesus. A school for nurses was established by her. Many women were trained in it. Many doctors were created by her. She constructed the now famous CMC hospital in VEllore and lit the lamp in the lives of the poor. The medical college she created has brought forth many doctors. Will it be possible to measure her services? Lord, like Ida, let my heart be service-minded. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.